What does fire, pressure, and a beautiful view have in common? Yes, it's the hot air balloon experience. And how can that be metaphorically applicable to our life experiences and the challenges we go through?
God is in the fire with us. Yes, he is. And so when we are in a hot spot, we're not alone. Whether we are make our bed in hell or heaven, wherever we are, if we made a mistake, if we didn't make a mistake, just things just started happening, our God is with us in the fire. And he himself is a shield of fire around us. And that same fire that protects us, that same wall of fire that protects us, is also strengthening us. It is shielding us, but it is also burning things away in us. So this trying of our faith that comes to work patience is giving us patience. And when our enemies come against us, they're giving us an opportunity to move in grace and choose to love and choose to forgive. So the same fire that's protecting us, that same heat that is making us uncomfortable, God, what's going on? He is, even in that heat, causing all things to be perfected for our good, is working all things together for our good and perfecting all that concerns us. Yes, in that heat, there is pressure. But that pressure is going to cause you to rise up, because the very God who loves us longs to show us compassion, and he rises up for us. And he is such a good God that he lifts us up to where we belong. You know that song, Lord, lift us up where we belong. He lifts us up where we belong through Jesus Christ, who restores the image of God in us through the grace work of the blood of Jesus Christ. That as we move in faith and learn more about what God says about himself and about us, and receive that and walk in that, we become the image and likeness of God in the earth to give him glory. So that same fire is purifying us, is protecting us, but it's purifying us, and it's causing so much pressure that we lift up to a vantage place in Christ Jesus. Yes, we do. We can sit in heavenly places in Christ Jesus, as that pressure causes us to die to ourselves and to look to the hills from which cometh our help, to look up to God. And God lifts us up through his grace, by his blood, through his love. Where? In Christ. So you are not alone in that hot spot. You're in Christ. You're not alone in that pressure place. It's in Christ. And look at the vantage place you are now, because you're seated in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. And you could, and the Lord thy God in the midst of thee is strong and mighty. The maker and the creator of all things is allowing this thing to work together for your good, that you may give him glory and see the goodness of the Lord. And as people look upon your life, they can taste and see.
You always be always, your love will never fail. So I lift my hands in praise to worship you all my days, Lord. I lift your name on high.